Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the legendary Amityville High School. For the first round of the playoffs, we have Half Hollow Hills versus your Amityville Warriors. And now, folks, if you will please rise, if you can, and remove your hats as we honor America with our national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave? All right. Here's the starting lineup for Hills Rush. At guard, a junior, number 3, Jesse Brooks. At guard, a sophomore, number 11, Ethan St. James. At forward, freshman, number 23, Kevin Engelhardt. At guard, junior, number 30, Mason Rice. And at forward, a sophomore, number 33, Vince Marso. The head coaches, Jordan Iadiero, Cameron Jordan, and Jimmy Byrne. Get ready. And welcome to the court, your Amityville Warriors! At forward, 5'10" junior, number 32, Dijon Clinton. At guard, 6'1", sophomore, number 24, Amir Dickerson. And forward, 6'1" senior, number 4, Sherwin Johnson. And guard, 5'11" senior, number 3, Aeneas Duncan. And pulling out the driveway for the last time, folks. At guard, 6'1" senior, number 1, Seville Cadillac Williams. The Warriors are coached by the legendary Jack Agostino, assistant coach Anthony Agostino, and another legend, A.J. Price, also on the bench, and JV coach Billy Grants. All right, folks, as we get this thing going, it's a playoff game, so we need a lot of energy. We need to hear you. I'd like to welcome all of the Half Mile Hills fans that made the trip. Thank you for coming out. And of course, the Amityville fans, we can't do it without you. So here we go. Half Mile Hills in the red uniform with the white letter and gray and white down the trunks. And the Warriors in the white jersey with the red letter, red and black on the trunks. And here we go.
Think about it.
Down number 30. Makes it right all plays down.
Thank you.
Once again, I'd like to welcome everybody to this playoff game. Although we have our village fans that made the trip, of course, the Amityville fans, the grace of the presence of our superintendent, Dr. Talbert, coming out. So, Dr. Lane, in attendance.
Thank you. All right. Oh! Let's go!
substitution. Number 11, Ethan St. Jude, checking in for that Hollow Hill. All set. 155, congratulations. Second quarter.
Thank you.
All right, if you can make a half court shot, you can get a half court. Let's see what you got. Come on, Chris. Let's go. Soccer coaches in the building. Chris Gannon. Mike Amandalo, senior. All right. We got Still Will. Never ran. All right, folks. This is how the game works. You got to make the shot over the line. Put over. Okay. This is that board. Okay. However, we can walk with it.
Yeah.
God damn it, Amityville. Oh, I think he's gonna make this one, folks. Oh, that's good. When you hit, smile. Nice smile. We see it. All right, let's see what he can do. Come on, hurry up, time. Don't even waste it. All right, okay. All right, this is the last one. The team's out. This is the last one. That's it. All right, go ahead and take it. Come on, man, let's go. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hey folks, don't forget the game is being live streamed. If you can't make it to the game, tell grandma she can see it on YouTube. Nothing like playoff basketball. Get the juices going. right, back to it. So here's West. Amityville will take it out. We start of the third quarter.
Look at it.
Take a second in the deep.
First on Jesse Brooks.
On to the foul, Jesse Brooks. Hey, big salute to any Amityville alumni. Hey, any alumni in the house, let me hear you. Come on, we'll do better than that. minutes to a winner. The winner is moving on, Michael Jefferson. All right, here we go. Big shout out to Chris Gannon, and the assistant soccer coach. Might have a non-league senior as well. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
All right, the pressure is empty. That's four.
Thank you.
support. Amityville ball.
Thank you.
Kissy Brooks. That's number four of the Brooks, and number four on the team. Pat Black Williams.
Thank you. Thank you.
Foul number 11. Even to eight. Six first. Sherwin Johnson at the line. Once again, don't forget, this Saturday, Hills East, 2 o'clock, Amityville against Hills East, Saturday at 2, be there or be square. You already know. Saturday, the game is at Hills East, not Amityville, at Hills East, Amityville versus Hills East on Saturday, not here, at Hills East. Not in Brooklyn, at Hills East. Thank you.
Thank you. rest of this group.
Thank you.
No, they play twice,
Did we play for the first year?
Yes, third of the
Well, game night.
Yeah.
Later, Tim.
Say good seeing you, all right? We'll talk to you. I'm looking at, I'm trying to see him. I thought tomorrow morning, you know, after the practice. I know. Think about that. Think about it.
coach's office.
All of those machines locked in this cafeteria, right?
think if I had a ball, I'd be in this bitch shooting with my ducks.
That's it.